phone when I was about 10 years old when a teacher from a maths came and did a demonstration at my school of various brass instruments. Into trumpet, French horn, trombone, but I found myself transfixed by the sort of slide action of the trombone. I thought that was really interesting. And since then I've been learning with maths. Through maths I've been able to play with loads of different orchestras and bands, including the Brighton Youth Orchestra, which I'm the lead trombonist in, and I have played in the Brighton Hove Big Band and on occasion the Brighton Concert Band. And through all of these I've had loads of opportunities to go abroad and play at different really prestigious venues, including last year going on tour to the Montreux Jazz Festival, as well as playing at places such as the Royal Albert Hall, Birmingham Symphony Hall and Glyndebourne.